What is going on YouTube and welcome to another episode of Crypto Crusaders, where we dominate crypto one coin at a time. Before getting started, would like to ask, please smash that like button, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Helps me make these videos for you guys and find the newest coin. I am not a financial advisor, so please, really please, trade at your own risk and do your own research. With that being said, I have a new project for you guys. It was trending on Reddit to see if it's something worth investing in. Now this project is called Mini Doge Zilla. You can find them at minidogezilla.finance. And this is where Mini Doge Zilla has two key features that old Doge Zilla lacks. Now it looks like there was another project called Doge Zilla. This might be a play off that one. It has Blaze. Mini Doge Zilla may accumulate tokens and burn significant portions of supply at key milestones and whenever he feels like it. Bit spontaneous there. There's a rush. It has two attacks, the Blaze and the Rush. Mini Dojilla will incentivize gathering more holders with 0% buy tax at key milestones and whenever he feels like. So it looks like there's no tax when buying this prod token. You can find them on Telegram, Twitter, and Reddit. Now it looks like this is on the Binance Smart Chain, so it's going to be a BEP20 token. Most likely you'll be using Trust Wallet or MetaMask with PancakeSwap. Here it says they're on BSC Scan, Binance Smart Chain, pretty straightforward, CoinGecko, and CoinMarketCap. And they have a sliding logo over here. Now here's the actual tokenomics of things. So there's 3% in reflections, which goes back to the holders, 2% gets added to liquidity, 4% goes to marketing. There's a total supply of 69.6 trillion, which is quite hilarious. There is a 2% max wallets for anti-whale, and there's a 1% max TX, which is an anti-dump mechanism. So correct me if I'm wrong, looks like there's a 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9% possibly sell tax, I would assume, since they said there was a 0% buy tax in the beginning. Now going on to the roadmap, kind of wish they put check marks, but this is a fairly new project, so pretty straightforward. And that's pretty much it for the website. Pretty small, pretty straightforward. Now going on to the white paper, I like the theme of this, pink, yellow, black, or dark blue. Here's the roadmap, introduction, here's the tokenomics, so 3% liquidity, 3% marketing and buyback, 3% reflection. So a bit confusing, it's showing something different here than what it said on the main websites. Kind of a bit confused. It says right here 2% liquidity, but here it says 3% liquidity. Now going on to dextools.io, so this project has barely launched as of this recording. There's many Satoshi units, too much to count actually, but it's near zero, probably because it just launched. So yeah, personally, I think there's not enough for me to get interested in this project. However, if you know a little bit more about the Dojilla, and if you feel like this is better than that, let me know in the comment section down below. But nevertheless, this is an interesting play on what seems like the Doge Zilla token. With that being said, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.